This is 9 Moores Road, just a step from town. There's a big deck. There's a small storage shed, too. This home has a cathedral ceiling in the living room. It's really like 2 rooms. You're a mile and a half out in the country. Hello, I'm Maine Realtor Andy Moores. Thanks for listening and watching the Maine Real Estate Channel. This property on the Moores Road, right near a farm where I grew up. There's a sun porch, a place to put your boots on, and entry. The kitchen has oak cabinets that opens to a dining room. There's a big deck, atrium doors that bring you into the dining room. Big living room, big dining room, lots of closets. They keep adding new vinyl tilt-in windows to the work that are insulated. New stove and refrigerator. The driveway's paved, the roof is metal, the siding is vinyl. There's a 2-car garage. The master bedroom is big. There's 3 bedrooms all together. There are windows that are put in the corner. Really great idea to save some wall space. It gives you more options for which wall to put the bed against. You have more choices this way. There is another window too. Double closet, more in the hallway. There's a pull-down storage area. This is the middle bedroom. It could be a suite if you want to combine it with the master bedroom. Again, you're in the country, a mile and a half out. There's hedges around you for privacy. The bathroom is full. There's a tub and a shower. This bedroom, the third, is tucked away, has a closet.